Okay, everybody. The next move we're gonna go over is a fireman's carry. So with my fireman's carry, the key to the move is the monkey grip on the tricep. I gotta have this arm locked nice and tight, okay? You can do it a couple of ways. You can do it with the monkey grip on the tricep, you can do it from an overhook. Either way, you have to have this arm secured. This arm is gonna be the key to the move. So I'm here, I have my monkey grip on the tricep, and I have my collar tie. Now with the fireman's carry, I'm attacking just the one leg, just his front leg, the same way I would for a high crotch, let's say. But this time, as opposed to the high crotch, what I'm doing is I'm keeping this arm with me. So I take my shot, and what you're gonna see is when I take my shot, I'm not shooting straight. As I shoot the fireman's, what I'm doing is I'm turning my hips so that I'm gonna end up perpendicular to my opponent. So we're gonna end up like a T. So we're here, keeping this monkey grip on the tricep nice and tight. I take my shot, and notice how I turn my hips, and I'm perpendicular with my opponent. Now, a couple things that I want you to keep in mind. Look at how tight I have this arm here. I'm basically pulling his arm back over my neck. I'm keeping this nice and tight. The next thing I want you to notice is look at my hips and my back. I want to be standing as tall as I can. I don't want to be slouched over, because you see how that instantly just gave him room there. I want to be nice and tall as I can, to make this as uncomfortable for my opponent as possible. Now, once I'm in the shot, how do we finish? What I'm gonna do is, I'm just gonna sit to my hip, okay? The mistake a lot of people make is, they try to just load the opponent up on their back and try to muscle the move. It could work for sure, but it's not the most efficient way to do it, right? The most efficient way to do it here is just use this arm, use his momentum, and just fall to your hip. So what that's gonna look like is, from here, I'm gonna be pulling on this arm, I'm gonna drop towards my left hip, and this arm, what I don't wanna do is I don't wanna hug the leg here. I wanna extend this arm and use it to guide my opponent over the top. So from here, I'm just gonna sit to my hip, and I guide my opponent over the top. Notice I didn't let go of this arm, and my head is pinned on my opponent's chest. Now this is not gonna buy me much time, but it'll buy me enough time to just recover and get into side control or whatever other position that you want to get into. So one more time. Start with the tricep. I have my collar tie. I take my shot, and as I take my shot, remember, I'm going to turn my hips so that I'm perpendicular with my opponent. Right? Posture's nice and tall. My hips are up. My back is straight. I'm pulling down on this arm nice and tight. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fall down to my hip. This arm is gonna guide my opponent over the top. I'm just dragging him down by his arm, essentially. So from here, guide him over the top. Head is pinned on the chest. He may try to sit up a little bit, but my head's there. And it'll buy me time to get inside. And that's your fireman's carry. Thank you.